Why would a New England family farm bring in new technology to augment their human workforce? And how do the farm workers and animals benefit? To find out, Invested spent a late summer day talking with staff at Freund's Farm, a multi-generational family-owned dairy with over 300 cows in East Canaan, Connecticut.
Back about 5 years ago, we had a really profitable year on our dairy farm, and so we decided that the time was ripe and we needed to invest in a part of our business.
This new technology with milking cows with robots was kind of exciting, and we thought, wow, this is something that would really attract us to stay in business with the next generation.
Freund's Farm uses a few different types of robots, but the milking robots may be the most important.
I like to define it as being like a toll booth. So each of our cows are outfitted with a rumination collar, which is a lot like a Fitbit. When they walk into the robot, that collar has a chip. And so there's a reader that identifies who she is based on her collar, and it knows exactly how much milk she gave the last time she visited, how much milk it expects her to give this time, and she starts to get a little snack of grain while she's there. We also have a feed pushing robot named Juno.
Sí, y él se encarga de empujar la comida a todas las vacas para que ellas no estén estirando mucho el cuello.
A farmer invests in that kind of technology because the more that a cow eats, the more milk she is likely to produce.
The farm's leadership, management, and workers say there are numerous benefits to augmenting their human labor with this technology.
When I first started, I spent literally 5 hours of a 10-hour day, 11-hour day in the parlor milking cows. Our daily lives were spent doing a lot of chores and not really doing stuff that was management, stuff that was fun, stuff that got your brain to actually do some exercising.
Las ventajas para nosotros es que el trabajo es menos físico, menos estrés, y esto también afecta a nuestra familia porque la economía es un poquito mejor pagada, más fácil, menos estrés, y pues la vida es más fácil.
It works for the cows too.
They're just cool, calm, collected. They're going about their day. They're taking a snack. They're getting milked. They're getting their back scratched. They are totally content to be in that barn and to not be disturbed by us.
Right now, it's tough to say how technology augmentation will shape the future of New England agriculture, but it is giving farmers space to figure things out.
AI has given us more time to think about the future and the direction that we want the farm to go in. It hasn't really given us any great inroads on how to work with the future. It's given us more time to prepare for the future.
Agricultural workers like Javier and Julio know that the growing use of AI brings uncertainty along with its benefits.
Pienso que en un futuro todo va a ser mucho, muy diferente. Tal vez ya no van a ocupar muchas personas en las granjas, ¿verdad?
Me ha sido un poquito complicado aprenderla, seguirle el paso a la tecnología. Pero al mismo tiempo me ha hecho la vida más fácil. En mi vida, con mi familia y mis hijos.
There's no doubt in my mind that there's more stuff coming. And I think the importance of that is it will keep valuable people in the ag sector, people that are thinkers, generations of owners that will really enjoy what they're doing because it's stimulating.
The dairy industry is struggling. I think the technology allows us to be more efficient, and at the end of the day, that's gonna be what it takes to stay in business.